Hey dudes, what is up? And today I am here with a Minecraft map review. This is the first one that I've ever done. But today we're doing Super Mario 64. You know, basically completely Super Mario 64. Someone made it. It's freaking awesome. So I'm wearing Mario skin right now. To be, you know, festive for the map. So let's go ahead and walk around the outside of the castle. So everything looks pretty exact. Oh. Well, that's cool. Okay. So we're on top of the castle right now. The back side of the castle over here. So yeah, that's this part. Not sure what this is. Okay. So yeah, let's come back over here. I'm not ready to go over there yet. Let's come down here. See what's up over here. Alright, so I'm sure that, yeah, that teleports you to that, little level thing. So yeah. There's that. So I guess we can come in? Okay, I'm not gonna use that. Oh. I need to turn on my music. Oh, that's awesome. I love it. How are we supposed to get... Oh, that's cool. I like that. What is this? Oh wow! Oh, that's cool. You did. That was cool, guy. Alright. My spam in my chat is making me lag. Okay. So I believe these are mushrooms. That's. Yeah, that's cool. Dun, 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 dun. So, yeah, this is the... Whoa. Made these steps a little big, did you? Alright. So I think that we're going to come down here. Where's the music? Oh, okay. So we're about to do a boss battle. Yeah! We're doing the end boss battle. Alright. So basically, you get the gist of it. That's kind of impossible. Some of this stuff is a little impossible, but it's okay. You know, it's supposed to be exact to the map, so whatever. So yeah, let's just see the beauty of all this. Alright, so you basically have to backflip up here. Now these are possible. These aren't. These aren't. Okay. It'd be cool if you actually sprayed fire. You don't. But there is something similar that you could do. Although you just wouldn't have room for it, so. Some of this stuff is a little impossible, and that's okay, but I'm just saying you have to fly through some of it, which, I mean, I guess it is kind of for more like prosperity. I mean, no way you can get up this, so yeah. I guess it's a little bit more to be realistic instead of actually trying to get through it. So this would be a little bit more like the game instead of actually trying to get through it legitly. So, because you can't. I mean, you really just, like, you can't. Ugh. Like, that jump right there, that's kind of impossible. So, I can't do that, but, we can't come over here. We can't actually come over here. Come down into this pipe. I don't know why he doesn't have the music for this. That's kind of disappointing. And they don't have a back thing. So I'm kind of stuck. Sorry, I have to break the map. Oh my god, where am I? I don't even know. I don't even know. What is this? Is this lava? No. Well, hello. Okay, so I'm guessing this is where all the boss battles are. So, yeah. What are you? You look like somewhere I can go. Yes, I can get back through here. Back. Alright. Now we're back to the castle. Let's go into Bomb Battlefield. Dun dun. That's cool. This is cool. Okay. Big Bomb on the summit. Let's go ahead and do that.
Let's go.
Hello, Mr. Bomb. I think that's cool, but that is a creeper. Because, I'm not sure if this is supposed to happen. But let's just fill that up just in case. Ugh. That's cool. So let's go over here to what the? I don't know what you are. Oh yeah, I got a star.
Let's go.
Damn. I remember this place. This place always sucked. Not the level, but that place right there. I never liked it. We're running away from the music. This is what I need to do. Does he have the music for Bomb Battlefield? Yes, he does. I'm Mario. I can do stuff fast like I want. Alright. Let's go to... Let's go to... Oh wait, I guess I should do that. Since... Behind Chain Chomp... No, I already did that. Mario... No. Foot Race with Koopa the Quick. What about the music? The tracks aren't very long. Either that or it's just very far away. Let's go. I can do this! I can do this! I can do this! I have 2 stars! Okay, let's go to this place over here! This is actually really fun, I'm enjoying this. Okay, I probably won't be able to cover every single place, but you get the gist of it. Can I not go here? I wanna go to these places! Don't tell me I can't go here. Okay, I'm sorry. That's the eyeball. Uh-oh. What about Bowser? The Bowser thing. The Bowser puzzle. Why don't you have that? That's kind of stupid. Oh well. And the bridge. Okay. I never liked this level. This one always annoyed me. But yeah, we killed him. Smack. Oops, I'm sorry. But you can go down here. I remember I died on this place, like, a lot. Ah! Okay. Wait, is this a ladder right here? Oh! Okay. Anyways. Yeah! It's a me, Mario! How do I get out of here? Can I not get out of here? What the crap? I'll do slash kill. Alright. So let's come down here. He should have had water. But let's come down here. Okay, so something you may not know, I would not like to start broadcasting. Something you may not know about the actual game is if you come down into the water and you just barely step into the water and you start jumping in the water, there will actually, the fishes. Okay, random music just started. Okay, anyways, if you've played the actual game, you might not know this, or you may do. Oh my god, this is awesome. Okay, I'm sorry. But you may not know this, but if you're in the original game and you start jumping in the water, like on the edge of the water, so you can actually jump, there will actually be. Oh wait, this is Super Mario Sunshine, that's right. Yeah. He made a Super Mario Sunshine map too, which I am going to do a review of when he's finished with that. But, okay, anyways, I'm sorry. I'm being very nostalgic over Super Mario Sunshine now, because that's the game that I always played as a kid. Anyways, it is my number one Mario game of all time, so I'm gonna play that now after this. But anyways, if you jump in the water at the very edge, the fish will actually jump with you sometimes if you're lucky to see it. Actually, I think I'm gonna go over to Super Mario 64 for a minute and show you some footage of that. So I will be right back to show you that footage. I'm sorry, music. I'm sorry. I liked you, but you have to stop now. I'll take that out of the resource pack and I will listen to that. But anyways, I will be right back so I can go into Super Mario 64. Okay, so I am back. Let's go ahead and click that. Alright, so let's come over here. And so if you come over here, and hold on, let's just look at how well that they did this. Just look at this. Look at that. Alright. So, you come over here. And let's reposition camera. So, you gotta get to the very edge. It's not happening and it makes me look bad. But it takes a few tries, but just know that it does happen. But anyways, that's it for this video. If you liked it, be sure to leave a like, tell me down in the comments below if you want to see more. If you haven't already subscribed, I'm gonna go play some Super Mario Sunshine, and then I might play some Super Mario 64. I might look around the map later. But yeah. Oh, one more thing that I did not get to show that I wanted to is the guy actually came in here and he actually made the wing cap level. You know, this thing. Hold on. Let me give you an example real quick. He made that thing. There's like a lever that you can press. No. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later.